Did you know if you want to change the speed or heading, you can just tap on a number instead of using the slider?